I had a funny suspicion it was going to be the shitting thing. And of course it's on veteran.
Want to go grab me those? Switch here. This will be a squirrel game run. Please switch to your squirrels. Do you want to try one?
Please do! Got the base girl, I added him.
Where is the squirrel? The squirrels. Should be an exotic. G. G for grotto squirrel. Ooh, you like him.
Actually.
This is a squirrel game run. Let's begin. Oh, yeah, when you pull these ads in, center yourself on the ogre elder, and then chain everything in around. So it stacks up nicely. So otherwise you still have those loose ads and oddly placed ads. For skeevers, go in the corners of each area, back here, in this case, to pull them, so that the poison is out of the way, stack on top of each other. Helps a lot, Leon.
I block. That thing just barely playing. That thing barely tickles. I guess I better try and take that slippery shit off again.
Can you put it back on?
Huh?
You put it on?
I always have it on. Oh. 1, 2, 3, and... Oh, what the fuck? Did I do it? Okay, I did it. I said me, shit.
All you have to do is play my Leon. Just kind of taunt and block, and then focus on trying to make snacky ads. Not so much in on holding up, because it won't last that long. And this one, you bring back to this coin.
Be careful, my ass.
We're gonna split. So that and Leon will be on the center, me and Leon will be on the side.
I do better not in it.
Oh, Leon, tip for this one. Look for an ice now. Get that one you're near. Shit, that was way too early.
Yeah, I know.
Get in more ice. Get in ice.
I'm in. What the fuck? I don't know, but he's all of a sudden visiting me.
Start moving behind. Move behind. Getting rid of ice, dude. First boss supposed to go. Quick and painless.
Oh, quick efficiency. Hmm? Because it's the fourth or fifth time. It's practice. He's had some practice.
Tip for when you're calling that, by the way, for the ice. As soon as the AoE goes away around the center boss, call to get an ice. Because as soon as it drops, he does the stomp. And if you're already there as the tank, then you don't have to worry about not getting to an ice in time. During the phase where he has that ice AoE up, as tank, you should already be looking for ice and positioning yourself near it. So that as soon as it ends, you can hop in and be ready.
No heavy sack down there.
Don't god pull this, just attack the imps and let the rest come when it comes. For the boss immediately after this, you can taunt the orbs. You don't have to. Only do that if you know that you're going to be able to run around and be free. It's more something you can do when you're very experienced. And of course, when you're in balance.
Yeah, no balance yet. You've seen the bars.
Do you have damage RC right now, Dad? I'm only level 1.
Yep. was more than just heavy, though.
It's pretty clean, minus Leon's death. For this one, going to the back corner by the building. You get to come out.
I remember that part.
Always good to stack those keepers, that's nice. Especially because of Emerald's habits. That was the reason I got so good at this tanking this time. Except for the no deaths. It was you. Because those skeevers hurt. And when no one's paying attention, they become the cause of death.
Okay, skeever. Go here and die. That's the one I was supposed to stand on.
The Lyminids are the ones, yeah. They have to watch for. This one died right on your left. Watch the giant cleave.
That thing you guys melted? Yeah, it was strenuous.
You can just do the regular way in the center instead of waiting for her to come over here. Go in and kill her. Kill her so she dies.
Warhorn?
I don't see you! Alright. That wasn't even my guys that killed me. A series of hits from the Lyminids that all just popped up at the same second. I'm assuming everyone here is also cured your whole body.
Yes, I am.
Goddamn rock. This one, Leon, you try to stack the skeevers by this.
No, he's over there.
Right over here.
That's right.
In this area.
That's why I was going
wrong. You need to do it there or just try and keep it in the center? I should also have my health food on. This one you just stack on this, well, go on the left. What? Let the speeders come to you.
Ah,
that is evil. Right in the way. Let's wait for our tank. I don't want to stand on the damn thing. Pull the guard first, Leon. That sword and board guy is your priority.
Okay.
And then work on vents. Stay on the vent, stay alive, and you should have the ad that's alive right now. That one, that's in the first thing you grabbed.
Yeah. I was looking for the vent that I knew I wanted.
This one you want to stack in this corner. Just... It's not worth enough. Don't loot them. It's cleaner when you wait a little bit longer, but that's not what we're here for. Remember, Leon, you should probably be watching the
house.
The last few of them were one shot. Those weaker members of the group. Like this one right here. Oh, look at
that.
You have to keep moving the camera around because, like, you can't not be watching them all. That's cool. Whoa.
That meant for me. You're supposed to hurt.
Yes. I can't think. I'll die. Right here. Over
here. 228,000.
I don't know, just find you. I thought it was easy shit. But I also about returning to it, that's the same thing. So yeah, that's right.
What was it the first time we took the turning through here to get his fucking helm?
The whole
Krampus and Goku and...
Krampus was horrible.
They couldn't afford it.
It's only 400k. They couldn't afford turning, that's why they ran fast. You know the turning hasn't even completed all the dungeons all that yet?
I would believe it. Seriously believe that, considering how many times...
You lost another death. Let's give it one or two pulls.
Hold on.
Everybody gets selected one of the four options. The fire orb, the ice, or water, or the shield. My dad wants ice.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
You see this stupid wall? Remember how it petrifies you? That's what they're talking about. Ice is
slippery. Are you gonna stop that or no?
Yes, take slippery. Okay. If you wanna do that. Otherwise, you can just do the shield.
Okay, I'll do the stupid shield shit, I guess.
Yeah, it's just like a regular, you find, go find a shield.
And then jump out of it before she goes in it, yeah. Okay.
No, you don't have to worry about that, I don't think. It's not early like usual. Just so you don't believe.
It's just...
Okay. It's been a while. Alright. I'll do poison. Actually, no, I'll do the fucking beam. And then we all will do the poison. Either way, just jump in one instead of the usual go find a shield. I mean, for you and them, it'll be the same. But for us, we go jump in one of those CCs to survive the poison.
Okay.
And I taught all three, correct, if I remember?
Yes. And hold them in a regular spot. Those two guys will be gone in no time, don't worry. You just need to make sure you avoid getting in the ice iron.
Otherwise it'll kill, baby.
Yeah,
depending on
anything.
Yeah.
You're pulled then. Remember the block.
Bastard.
Play free.
Alright,
sorry.
Fucking hell.
The main boss land, that don't matter so much.
I have a target on, I guess I'm still supposed to go on ice when I get the target? Or what?
No, that was me.
Nope, that's okay.
Okay. Mouse.
You wanna stand in front of that? Never mind. Wild kites.
Yeah. No, it's ice. Ice is terrifying again.
Yeah. Wait, what? What's the ice bandage around? You're not blocking. Nothing but ash will remain. Get ready for it. I'll stand in front of that, Leon. Stand in front of that. Every time she does that big enemy, you have to stand in front of that.
Nice ice, ice keeper.
Yeah, you fuck everything. That's a witch.
Oh shit. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Oh, it's over there. Watch this behind you. Send me into the phase already. Dang. We'll just do regular. Sorry.
Thank you.
I will give you practice. We did. We didn't do what most groups have problems with. We just had the still not blocking part. Why you stop? It block. Why were you blockers? So you got that one. This is about to be too fucking easy. Shield by the door. Make sure you're there too.
Yeah. I didn't even see where the fuck it was.
Just assume by door first.
Yeah. Oh, you got stand in the poison!
Yeah, I can't roll that first thing. Never mind. Apparently not too easy.
Fuck it, left.
Remember. Every couple seconds, essentially. Gotta find a shield. Get in it. Oh, there, by the door. It's probably gonna be the door. Almost
by the door.
Okay, we're good. Free damage by the shield. Push it to 60. Let's
double.
Double push down phases. 1, 2, 3. by the statues. Three damage by the shield. By the door.
Door.
And I secure. Congratulations. Didn't do too shabby.
Stony situation and peak performance today.
What are those?
Well, number one. Stony situation is defeat the Ironheart invader without a single group member becoming petrified by the stony gaze. Peak performance was because it was under 30 minutes. Beach run. 29 minutes, yeah.
Considering how many times I died and screwed up, yeah, it's special. Yeah.